Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. What? How we finish this game? Yeah. No, I don't mind. Just tell her I said hi. Go over next time you're going over. Sorry about that, guys. Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. So we're gonna be playing something new, so we will be. We've got extra content, mostly this here. You get to play as different people and all of that. But today we are doing Shadows of Rose. So this is the baby story. Pretty much you made this story for the whole game to get your baby back, which was named Rose, which is your baby. So she's all grown up, casual. She's all grown up, and I think she's like trying to find herself or something, you know, usual stuff. So, I don't know any story about this.
Okay.
I don't know.
Sorry,
any other characters.
Late.
It's okay. I'm just.
I'm gonna shut up.
The
day.
Talk said you had something important to tell me. I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
Me.
If I worry about you. How are things at school?
Hope you guys enjoy this stream.
That's
this
what
video.
You wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
I mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Look at me. You are not a freak.
I am. You know I am. That's why I keep my distance from everybody at school. If they knew what I really was.
So, you don't have any friends that you can talk to?
Talk to? About what? How I'm hardly even human? How I'm some kind of horrendous monster? But, hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
What if there were a way to
nice enough
get rid of your powers?
I get rid of them in a heartbeat.
All right, well, I think there's something I need to show you.
Oh.
You already know about Miranda and the mutamycete, how she researched it obsessively and performed experiments on human subjects.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the mutamycete from its host.
They're talking about Disney.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
What?
That's a fragment of the megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystal.
Wait, what do you mean enter its consciousness?
So your deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
Ooh.
That sounds crazy. You sound crazy.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Rose, but not dangerous. Right? Think of it just like walking through somebody else's memories.
Mm. You really think this can work?
I think it's worth trying. What do you have to lose?
Interesting, isn't it?
How do I even do this?
Shit. I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay. Fine. What the hell?
Well, I put right. Hold on. Yeah, my phone's over there.
Oh my god, Rose, you heard it. So weird.
Yeah, it's like she sees things that aren't there.
Creepy.
Stay away from us, you creep.
Imagine wanting to be friends.
She's
definitely.
Ew, something just moved on her hand. What's wrong with her?
Shut up.
Yeah. It's like she sees things that aren't there.
Freak.
Go away.
Oh,
she is. Where am I? Is that on the actual life?
Where are you? Kay!
They're taking too long, so I disappeared.
This isn't right.
Oh, I can still be a third person, or should I do it for... Should I do it normal for the channel, do you think? Seriously, like, game. Oh, guys, one second. Yeah, batteries are about to go. So there. Alright, Munch. Playing the new DLC for Resident Evil.
Found all my Skylanders trading cards.
Nice. Sarah's in the chat.
Yo,
wicked. Nice drink. I was trying to explore that.
Wait, what?
Don't go. Let me read. Alright guys, you can read that, you can pause it over on our YouTube channel to see. Let's get going. Explore your surroundings. Creepy, it rings sideways. Oh no, straight. Oh, doodles. Don't know. There's multiple ways. Check in here. You'll be next if I'm not quick. I need to get that crystal. Right. So I definitely have to go upstairs. Why does she look like she's tiptoeing? Tiptoe through the cellar. And a memory doll. And then... It's just a shoe.
So gross. What is this?
Oozing blood stuff. Don't like that we're in a like. Hey.
Let me out.
Oh.
Is someone there?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
Okay.
That's my name.
Why did I attack? How am I meant to protect myself? Oh, why did you stand there? You silly fool, yeah.
Okay.
Walking that again. There's not another key. All right, so. This is all over stuff.
Huh. What was that?
So creepy. Go in there. See who's in here. Lobbing three people. Oh, mine, there's a hand.
No! Stop! Help! Thanks. Thank you. That wasn't.
Wait, it's me. Double tear.
Who are you?
I'm Rose.
What's going on here?
Must keep moving.
But too dangerous here.
Okay, I'm just gonna go and follow myself. As weird as that sounds.
Wait up!
help me lift.
Great, go through, go crawling.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
Happening here?
Hey, are you listening to me?
The switch handle's missing.
Fuck the mentors. I've been here before.
Yes, I think there was time on. Daddy dear, Ma, is it them that you want?
No! Stay back!
Yeah. Run, I know where to get them, Sam.
Magic shit going on. Going those weird creatures. boat. I like that some magic thing is like helping me or guiding me or whatever. Oh, excuse me. Ooh. Crawly crawl. Oh, I think we're in the mansion now. Interesting. So weird.
What?
Just whatever it is, it's very.
What are you?
Helpful.
Okay. What were those things? What is happening here? How? What is this? Where am I?
Go away again.
Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it. And I'm not leaving until I do.
Too dangerous.
Who are you? My guardian angel?
Sure. Huh.
Do you have a name?
I swear.
If you're an angel, then...
Ethan or something.
Gabriel? Michael? Okay.
Michael? Huh.
Michael? What now?
Oh, look, save file. Aimed. Ooh. Help.
These poor things.
So creepy. What's going on?
Looks like we caught another.
What?
Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go! Let me go!
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal.
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue. Let's see how fast this one is. Find her! Hunt her down!
Great.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, Jesus, come on. God. One second. See you later. Good evening. Oh, it's locked. In danger? Need weapon? Gun?
Seriously? Where am I gonna get a gun?
Touch my words.
What, like this?
Ooh. Is this infinite ammo now, I wonder? Wait.
The crystal.
Unless it was masks or something like that. Find three masks.
I need to find these masks to unlock it.
Well, let's save for one. Oh, maybe this way? Okay, there's something that needs something there. Oh, shotgun's there. I just have to find something to place there. Alright, need some, clippers or something to cut the chain. In here. Fine on me. It's getting hot in here. Ooh, there's both cores. I need that for the. That's locked, so I can't go that way. So I can go back this way. And, open this. What's that? Over here. Would help.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things.
I can't.
What? So I'm on my own? Great.
Gave me my bullets. Okay, so let's use bolt cutters to open this. Flip. Mask there, how do we get that?
How?
Break core.
Core? You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it?
Your powers?
My powers? Mm. I literally came here to get rid of them.
Use them. Only way.
Okay. Fine. But how? What am I supposed to do?
Need amplifier.
What's that?
Keep going through door. You're the boss. Yes, I know how it works. Or it's locked, so go up the stairs. Lamp fluid. Just tell me how to mix. That's locked. Let's try this door. That area is locked. Alright, let's take some medicine. Have the medicine go down. Medicine go down. Sounds good. If it's locked.
I can find a way across.
Not this convenient place ladder. Look at my parkour skills. Parkour! Not to the wall. Can't run away. Now up a ladder. Oh, we're in an attic. Turtle.
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
Focus.
Focus? All right. I feel different somehow. Alright, let's see if this
save
works.
Herb. What time do you have? I know how to craft medicine. Thank you. Let's go back at this door. Ooh. Nice. I got powers. Nice. Ooh, what's down here? One better, really? Is that it? Side pop. I got powers now. Okay. Let's take the easy way down.
If I can't get around it, I need to get rid of it.
That's what I can do. Oh, Snapchats. Magic. What's this? Magic! Can I go beyond the sheesh? Sheesh! Can I get it from that distance? I think they dropped something. Like... Where did I go around? Well, you went around in a circle. Okay, let's do this. Good luck.
I finally got it.
I don't know, is that the only way I can go? I remember over there. That's locked. Over here? No? I use this. No. I can't use my powers. Sad Pog. Alright, let's head back to the main. Quest. Thank you. What's wrong?
Everything! None of this was supposed to happen. No. The reason I came here hasn't changed. I need that crystal. Thank you.
Give me some, health. Thank you. No save area. Save area. Save area. Last time I played this, Duke was in here. He isn't. He's changed a bit. Whatever. Here. Oh, chest. Wait, what? Can I open the chest? Bit of a strange one. There's none here, so let's go. Can't go that way. Oh, no need to come back down here. Let's go this way. Let's go upstairs. Oh, I gotta go upstairs. Oh, there's a thing there. Now I can go upstairs. Can I go through this little area? Weird barrier. Barrier there. Alright, we're upstairs. Ooh, there's something on the ground. And map. Hey, I didn't even get to see that. Alright. Second floor. Chest dressing room. So this way. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna need a grapple. Oh, they crafted enough there. A bit of a, oh.
My word, you're just full of surprises.
Thank you for your help.
Looks like there are more of these.
Select using the white sage. Hey Milo. Milo's coming to say hello. Hey Milo. Predators stand, unite, each stringing down their prey. I'll just leave that up there. Can't remove that. Can't remove that. Oh, definitely one. Maybe it's... I feel like there is a missing painting though. I'll have to look for another painting. I can't remember if there's anything else. Yeah, there's a store here. Do that. A bullet, sure, why not? Alright, let's go through here next. Oh, that it's there. Okay. Right. Something. Well, what's missing in the library? This way. And this way. Throw this. Yeah. Alright, I'll head back. Oh, the courtyard. I've got the key for that now, haven't I? Let's go back through here. This way. Down here. Just save, let's save. Oh, what does that say? 48. Here, we'll go for another bit.
I'm trying, but it's hard when I'm being hunted by a demented giant and his creepy minions.
Run.
Yeah, I guess I can't fight them all.
Not got a heal thing or anything, though. Okay. This works for this. Yeah, it's on
the... Oh, you're quite the tricksy little rabbit to have made it this far.
That was
it. The next mask, however, won't be nearly as easy to get your grubby paws on.
What's that sound?
Creepy.
That sick bastard.
Locked. a lot of them have to be our husband. And blah, blah. So this was definitely the first one. Then this one. This one. Yeah, boy. Did it. No, 4 by 2. Down that way. Make sure I don't miss anything here. Alright, let's go. Just to make sure. Alright guys, sorry, get back to you. Let's go down here tonight. Silver mask is in the small room in the back, so I'm so close. go up here. Ah, there's another mask. Two.
You put your filthy mitts on something you shouldn't have. It's time to teach this greedy little rabbit a lesson. The mask. What about it?
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up. No shit! I can't fight something like that. I'll take all the help I can get.
Thank you. Ooh. Safe place in here? There is. Okay, happy days. Alright guys. That is a lot to get through within one day, so it is. So hope you guys enjoyed this. We'll come back and maybe finish the next bit. Pretty much on the next stream. So I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'll be back soon to play this again, and thanks for watching. Bye.